guys, and welcome back to another video for you. This is going to be packed for me. I'm loving this angle. So we're going to pack the items with us that's sold. Unfortunately, I have misplaced the scales at the moment, so I can't actually do the labels, but I can pack these, put the names on, and all that. So yeah, let's get ready to pack. Hello, Jack. Do another one down the middle just to don't need your help unless you knew where the scales are. So that's package one. I can't do the weight because, yeah. There's a bubble wrap just pops up. This is for going abroad. But it's going to be shipping, so. I've got a tiny bit of tissue paper. I Because then we have to try and make the packages look pretty. Is that just me? Just me? Just another woman touch. The end bits. I always forget the end bits. Fox. Let's do the measurements. 31 19. I know this is going to Belgium or somewhere, Denmark, Netherlands or somewhere, it's going global shipping. Fox. Stephanie. D. Denmark. Alright. See what else we can package. Just a question. I've squashed it down a bit, but I'm going to still put a bit of packaging around it. these are definitely going to fit in here, I know that. Dumbo, blush. That's fine. About to die, which is typical.